What a reception, and a thoroughly deserved reception for the 31-year-old Italian. There cannot be a better feeling in the world than coming to stand on the top step of the podium in your home Grand Prix here in Mugello. Oh, he's gone down. Well, that's the first mistake he's made all weekend. He jumped on the podium and down he goes. Thankfully, he's left his crashing to the podium and not in the 21-lap race.